loving temples over there. And temples are a good job. Y'all did a good job on the temples too, man. That dude down, he cruising. Look at that. Look at my beam, boy. Look at that shit. Love this mouse. Look out your damn car. You wanna rock? I like the way this site looks too, man. That's a good site. I can do that. Crawl down in here like a hamster. Come on, boy. Where you at? Well, yeah, home girl. Come on at it. Damn. Thought that shit was gonna help you, didn't you? I wish it would. I learned my lesson there too. Shit. I'm like, what? You can shoot me through this shit? But God forbid you damn. God forbid you ram that damn thing, it'll kill you. I need some armor. That's what I need. I need some buffs. Some little buffies. Eyeglasses. What the hell is going on here? Damn bot. Stuck. Thank you, inventory station. Ha ha. My God.
Is there anybody running?
Trying to get that little perch, huh? What you trying to do, boy? What are you trying to do over there? Come around. Come on, man. Come around. I see you. I gotta take a picture of you. Come on, man. Where you at, buddy? Now pull that big ass gun out. Come on. gonna shoot your ass up. What I'm gonna do. Might be a mistake. I know you try. I know you tried. Is he the person shooting at me though? Possible. I thought the other dude had a big ass gun, but I guess it's a mounted gun. Bitch, know I'm here. Oh. Man, Miz Nips. Somebody shooting at me? Fall back? I'm just gonna keep my little gun, man. Hell, doggy, there's somebody up there.
It might be some old dead body, one of them too.
Refrigerator.
The hell? Oh, somebody.
Am I here for a quest, huh? Could be anywhere, huh? Good little hiders out there. I thought I heard something to my left. Oh shit, my right too. Come straight to me.
Dingledorf.
I'm in the open now. Maybe somebody come out here and play with me.
People like them little heels and stuff.
Thank you, buddy. Thank you, buddy.
Appreciate it, my fam.
Do not light this open shit here. A scary movie or something.
Down to the wire again. Will the poopster make it? Or will he fail? Or will he get to number two and succeed? Because always number two is number one in the throne room.
Some decent covers down there. Whoever's down there. Might be coming out of shortly though. Bam. It's like he's seen somebody or something. Might be up in this building area. Might be. Never know. Never, ever, ever know. Could be down in there. Could be up here. Could be studying me right now. He could be stalking my ass. Could be wanting to get that pan kill on my ass or something, you know? Where you at? Oh, you right there.
Ah.
Look at you trying to come up behind me. Damn, boy. Shit. Man, another win for the Bucks. Woo! I'm putting them out there tonight. You got any money? Let's see where we at. Let's see if we end up like two spots or something. Back to 23, baby. Back to 20 freaking three. Music helping me out. The Quiet House. They all went out to eat. Wait, they went to Grandma's birthday party. Happy birthday, Grandma. Happy birthday. She is 64 or something like that, man. 64? 65? Probably 64. I don't know. I just know she old. Sorry, Grandma. Not my grandma, she's my mother-in-law. All right, let's go. Let's play some more. Let's climb this damn ladder, man. I'm thinking 4-1 tonight. Man, I'm on a roll.